I am Santosh Gayankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, the assignment problem by using Hungarian method. This is the problem of minimize concept. Find the optimal assignment cost of the following assignment problem. By using the minimize concept, you have to find this one. Now this is the problem they are given it. The machine and operator. These are the cost they are mentioned. First, reduce the time matrix by row wise. That means you have to select the minimum value in the row. Minimum value is 5 here. Consider 5, 10 minus 5, 5, 5 minus 5, 0, 13 minus 5, 8, 15 minus 5, 10. Now smallest is 3 here in this row, 3 minus 3, 0, 3 minus 9, 6, 18 minus 3, 15, 3 minus 3, 0. The third row, so smallest is 2, 10 minus 2, 8, 7 minus 2, 5, 1 and 0. The smallest is 7 here, smallest is 5, 5 minus 5, 0, 11 minus 5, 6, 9 minus 5, 3, 7 minus 5, 2. Now similarly for the row, reducing the time matrix for the row. This is the row, smallest is 0, write this one as it is, 5, 0, 8, 0. Again there is a 0 is the smallest here, 0, 6, 5, 6. That means 6 minus 0, 6, 5 minus 0, 5. The smallest is 1 here, 8 minus 1, 7, 14, 0 and 2. Again this will be remain as it is because there is a smallest is 0 here. Smallest is 0. Now draw the minimum number of line to cover all zeros. Write these values here, 5, 0, 7, 10, 0, 6, 14, 0, 8, 5, 0, 0, 0, 6, 2, 2. It is a balance problem. It is a balance problem. That means m is equal to 4 and n is equal to 4. It is a balance problem. If m is not equal to n, then you have to introduce dummy either in the row or in the column based upon the problem. It is a balanced one. Now go for the assignment here. The first row contains single zero. Assign it. If it is a row wise, you have to eliminate column. Second, there are two zeros. It is not possible. Go for the third one. There are two zeros, not possible. Fourth one, there is single zero. Assign it. Row wise means you have to eliminate column. Now go for the column wise. In the column there is a single zero, assign it, and you have to eliminate. If it is a column, you have to eliminate row. Next, column, you have to eliminate row. That means here m is equal to 4, that is m indicate row, small n indicate column, which is also 4. Capital N is equal to assigned values, 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 assigned values. If everything's are equal, then we call it as a optimum assignment. We call it as a optimal assignment. This is the optimal assignment. Optimal assignment. Now find out the values here. That means each row contains at least one assignment. See here. First assignment. Second assignment, third and fourth. They are not repeating also. Okay, write the values here. A for second. In place of 0, you have to write 5 here. B, the assigned is fourth. The value is 3 here. C, third. The value is 3 here. D, 1, the value is 5. If we calculate, the total will be rupees 16. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gayankar. Thank you very much.